Congratulations to your first step to being a professional makeup artist. What if I told you you could come to beautiful Las Vegas, Nevada, learn from the best in the business, Rain. She has worked and applied her artistry on the most famous faces, and you have the opportunity to enroll and learn from the best in the business. She will share with you every one of her secrets. So what you waiting for? Don't you like the sound of that? Professional makeup artist. Come on, pursue, and look around at our site and find out those dates, lock them in, and come visit us in the most intimate setting.
Makeup brushes are the most important tool in your kit, so I'm going to teach you how to use them correctly. Okay, go ahead and open up your brush roll and I'll walk you through how to use each brush. The first brush is the powder brush. This is used for loose powder buffing all over the face. It's larger in size, so it covers more area.
Go for a ride, hop in the music and rock your body right. Rock your body.
The next brush is the dome brush. It's very similar to your powder brush, but it's a little bit smaller, so you're going to get in more detailed areas.
Rock your body.
The lash brush. This is good for separating mascara when it clumps up on your lashes. That sums up your brush tools. Now remember, you can never have too many brushes and always clean them after every use.
Sweet.